As part of Black History Month, we are taking a look at spots you can visit along the Black Heritage Trail of New Hampshire. Near the intersection of Church and Porter Streets in Portsmouth, you can learn about Pomp and Candace Spring. The Springs were former slaves who bought a house on the site of what is now a bank parking lot, and they later opened a bakery. Historians believe Pomp also helped provide shelter to people fleeing enslavement.